Hi, this is Little Dwarf playing games while rambling incoherently into a microphone. Why? Well, just because I can.
Last night, an unusual opportunity knocked on my door. Naturally, I was a little suspicious, but my visitor said the job was too sensitive to go through the usual channels. He claimed that an old contact of mine told him where to find me. I was about to ask him who our mutual friend was when he managed to distract me. The job is to break into Shoalsgate Station, headquarters of the City Watch, and quietly frame a certain Lieutenant Hagen for robbing the evidence vault. Hagen is Sheriff Truart's number two man, and has no doubt made life difficult for someone he shouldn't have. My unusually resourceful employer has given me all the information I need to pull this off, including a very detailed map of the building. All I have to do is choose a way in, plan my route, and get back out without alerting the bulls. I realize that breaking into Shoalsgate is like looking down a burrick's mouth with a lit match, but it would pay me enough to lay low for a while. And it doesn't hurt to be giving the police some dirty laundry to deal with, either. Besides, with my luck, if I don't take this job, I could end up in there anyway.
Okay. Don't set the alarm. That might be difficult, judging from my previous experiences. Don't knock out anyone. Wow, does that change with difficulty? Don't knock out more than 5 guards. Yeah, that may be tricky as well. I'll have to just avoid them. And it always makes me nervous to try to sneak in between live guards like that. And grab a personal item. Drop the item in the vault on the third floor. Okay. The water arrows are always a good investment. I have 2 rope arrows already, which should be enough. I might as well buy the tip for flavor. 3 moss arrows, because I guess I have the potion just in case. There's not much selection anyway. Okay, let me get additional one of these, and maybe yeah, the scouting orb is pretty useless, in my opinion. Although it's a cool gadget, if nothing else. Okay. Likely get through the drain into the basement. Morgue. Grab a key to get to the. Okay, so I need to get to the. What's that? Yeah, so it will be best to first get the personal item, then get to the vault and drop it there, take the strong box from the vault and leave it in his office. So basically, I first need to get to Mosley's, Huggins, okay. Ah, and this is the third floor. So basically, it's on the way anyway, so. Because I'll be going from the grounds up, basically. Really need to steal any loot, but why not? It will provide me some more funds for the next mission if I manage to steal something worthwhile.
Ah, my favorite year.
About the camera spotting me through the window. I guess there is a way to test it by just standing and watching if it stops, because it has like a delay until it activates the alarm, but I don't think the other bottles are worth anything from the looks of it, because only the sort of golden ones are worth gold, and the rest are only, you know, a decoration. Okay, so this is this building. So there is one other building left before trying to approach the utility building. I might as well sightsee. This detour was definitely worth it, just for those two arrows alone. There's never enough of the water arrows anyway. Although maybe they may not be as useful in Thief 2 as they were in 1, what with there being a lot more electrical lights. Although I guess they are very useful for some other task. Which is downing the mechanist robots, which will no doubt come in contact with shortly. I don't think I can actually climb over this wall. So there's nothing left but to enter the utility building. Rather pick my way in. So there are actually like two ways to enter there. You can also drop into the moat, I guess. Opens the furnace. this area here. But I'm also not quite sure, because I can't seem to be able to swim through the bars, which is kind of a little frustrating perhaps. It says I'm here, but there is no exit right here. I suppose one would have to go and swim up to here, but I'm not quite sure where the here is. What with this location. I'll try the moat after all. Although I'm quite sure there must be some pretty obvious way of... I can't even exit through here, so there must be some quite obvious way to proceed, because the game wouldn't just lock you in like that. It must just be something that I am painfully unaware of. Right. It wasn't looking like something I could actually access. It looked like just like a regular piece of terrain, which sort of threw me off guard. Yeah, but I'm on the right. On the right way now. Yeah, I'm quite near to the exit. Unfortunately, I can't knock out anyone, which is something I'll have to remember. What do you think? Do the rats bite? No, they just scurry around. Maintenance. I don't actually need anything from here, so I might as well proceed to the higher floors. Although there was something about vault security code. Lieutenant's offices. Grab a key from a guard. Okay, I don't think I need anything from the lowest levels. So... Oh, I didn't read the tip, actually. Pretty useful tip about disabling the alarm at the front desk. So I guess I'll pay that location a visit. Oh, there's an obvious here. Yeah, to the first floor, right. Okay, that's actually pretty good. is, where is the front? The front desk is right over here, so actually quite close to it. But there will no doubt be a lot of guards there. That's one of what you expect from such an important location.
No reason to run away. I treated her like my own daughter. Well, who will take care of me now?
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we're drifting off the subject. Just stick to the facts, please.
Are you going to help me or not? I'll have you know, I am a personal friend of Father Garrett. He has a great deal of influence, you know. Where do you think all your fancy new devices came from?
That's actually pretty cool how the game tries to link all the events and characters together. So the lady over there was just talking about the events of the first mission, while she also mentioned being a friend of Karas, who is really one of the main characters of the game, although we haven't met him yet, but we've heard that he's very important, which is the truth. Okay, must resist the urge to knock this guy down.
How come we got a full guard duty? Couldn't the mechanist just put more of those mechanical eyes around the place?
Because we can't be shut off as easily, you tapper.
Oh! At least it's better than sitting watching the dumb winter.
Damn right. No smell of sewage.
This guard post, mess hall. Okay, I don't think there will be anything valuable over there. It just seems like a regular table with some food. Although, this doesn't really lead me where I want to be anyway, so. Because I want to get to the front desk to disable the alarms and then proceed up, because there isn't anything that I need in these areas over there. Well, this connects to here, but I'm not sure what this room even is. It's like a courtyard.
Or drop your weapon! Don't
that
move!
Didn't really work.
got a full guard duty. Couldn't the mechanist just put more of those mechanical eyes around the place?
Because we can.
Must say
be shut off as easily.
Dramatic.
At least it's better than sitting watch for the downwinders.
With this guy going around.
No smell of sewage. No mildew. Fewer rats.
You ever wonder why Truart hired us?
And wait for him.
Not really. Probably figured we'd spend less time breaking the law since we'd be enforcing it. Gold is gold. Don't matter if it's coming from Reuben or Sheriff Truart.
Remember if you go left or... Okay, that's actually...
Find the answer to that question. Thou must attend the Mechanist Seminary and join our order. The wisdom of Kareth is not for the eyes of the common.
What about maintenance for all these contraptions?
Thy sheriff did insist that all information for thy security systems be left in the care of Lieutenant Hagen.
Okay, so this is the exit to the main gate, I guess.
What secure area?
The sheriff requested us to construct a record.
Oh, no, it's... the way to the conference rooms.
Words that only he and his lieutenants may view. Tis no doubt to keep them from the eyes of incompetents such as thee.
Really have an idea on this room, this switch underneath.
Seeing things I don't know.
You see that too? Maybe it'll be a quiet shift then.
I guess I can just... try to follow them now. And then... go up, because... up is the way to go. I need to go to Hagen's office.
Drafty.
And then the first on the right would be Higgins.
Let's see what I can use against our Lieutenant Hagen.
Thank you.
Creepy noises.
No, I think those stairs should go up as well from there. The point I entered there. This floor. So I just turn back, basically. This basically gives me nothing, so I need to go there. But I might check some rooms on the way. Just for...
Hey, look there!
Not so secret anymore, is it?
I guess, like, it may be possible to enter it from the ground up this way and to actually go out through our fireplace. But it's not much use for me now. Basically plants the foreshadowing for Lieutenant Mosley being a pagan sympathizer, which is actually a plot point in a later mission. Open the vault. Yeah, it is very good I stopped by here because I would have needed that key anyway. Yes, she's a pagan, like it's pretty apparent. She writes in her journal, protect her garden from harm and whatnot.
Sound like refs this time.
Mm, basically right and then left and then left. Should lead me to the... seems to be some kind of conspiracy already forming against the Truart in the world, with the lieutenant mostly being not the top players.
I mean it!
Okay, no. Wait. Yeah, this was the right direction. But I can't... blackjack him, which is... distracting me. Because I'm not used to it not being a possibility. Also seemed to be a guy behind the door, about which I'm not sure what I can do.
Something.
this the... Oh, no, no, I totally made a wrong turn, because this is just a guard station above the staircase, which is here. But I might as well check the lounge now that I am here. This might prove useful later, maybe for escape purposes. I guess I'll just turn left, follow him, turn left, wait for him to pass me again, and then go for the stairs.
Where are you, you taffy? Come out! In the name of Sheriff!
I'm pretty much out of options once they find me. Because I can't even blackjack them anymore.
You can either come out quietly!
Okay, that was totally unexpected on my part, because I've been closer to this guy before and he didn't catch me then, which is weird that he did now.
Thief.
Okay, that is totally weird. let's just wait. So it's not another floor, it's this part over here, which is on the right, looking this way. They can steal this golden vase. This is the entrance. I got the key already, but it seems there is only one way to the vault, so I just need to outmaneuver the guard somehow. At least I have plenty of water arrows. Sure. How to bypass the guy in addition to the mechanist camera. Forward, so behind this guy, probably.
Who'd I see there?
Oh, well, back to work.
That didn't sound like rats.
I wonder if the mechanist camera can see in the dark. Assume it can. That went decently well actually. I think I'll save on a different save just in case. Code. I don't think I have a code. I have the key to the vault. And I also need a key, but I think I have the key to the antechamber as well. Yeah, I think that's this one. Thank you. must be something important somewhere over here, because there's this mechanist camera over here. So I'm not sure where to get the key for the narcotics room, which might actually be important. Target range, armory, basement, record holes now. Secure records, probably over here. Now if only, like, step, actually. Let me make a note.
Rest, Taffer!
I can't seem to properly judge whether I am close enough for them to notice me or not. Seems a little inconsistent from time to time. quite a lot of room to cover. There was a secret passage to the training room from towards office, but it doesn't really help me much considering I think I need to go here. Them.
I should be able to find something in here.
Oh, that's a surprisingly modern looking locker room, at least.
Faster than they used to.
Yeah, but they're pretty close to the record hole. Although then it would be a slog to get back where they was.
Just get replaced this morning.
shooting. Lady Van Vernon actually is mentioned later as well, and also in a similar context of frequent adultery, which is one of the most hilarious conversations in the whole game, or maybe the whole trilogy of actually between the NPCs.
I should write that down. Now, on to the vault.
What? Curious if he actually did. No, he didn't. Though maybe. No, he expects me to do it. 4026, which is alright, I guess, considering I'm playing him. Wait, where does that leave me? all, actually, but oh well. It's basically the west. Training room and using the rope arrow to climb back up would be a sensible route, which is left from here, I guess. Here now, secret passage to vault in the world of affairs. Challenge actually, and I chose the wrong position again.
better do this quick.
I think it may actually be better to go through here. Especially because I think there was like a balcony somewhere over here, which I could maybe use to escape. Although, no, because there's not only the camera, but also
who's making that noise?
To go.
Okay. Now I can just go back to here through the Troward's office. Or something. Now this left, right. Yeah, it was something somewhere over here. So I think I utilized that just for fun. Uncommonly smooth for a guy like me, judging from my experience from this game. And I also got quite a lot of loot, even though I didn't really need to. So yeah, I enjoyed this mission. It was pretty cool, although a little tense, and I think it would annoy me if I were forbidden from knocking out guys the whole game. But one mission, I suppose it was a nice change of pace. See you in the next one. Bye.